4-1 fall. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You know, nobody makes an entrance quite like the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
And here's the thing, Corey, as you're turning, don't say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr.